Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to do one of the most highly requested videos I've had on my channel for recently. Today I'm going to be reacting to KSI's diss track on Ethan. Personally, I don't think I'll like it because it's got Race Gum in, and I really don't like Race Gum, so let's just get right to the video and see what happens.
You fucked up.
Okay. So why did he have to say that twice? Was there any point in that?
You know? Tommy gun shit. How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck look like you, bitch?
So this is probably the most maddest lines that's been around the internet, I don't know what you were intending when you bought this out, but I don't think quite a lot of people really like that line.
Chocolate like you, bitch. I'ma have fun with the nigga you done, you don't put your wish at none. I think you're a big man with a strict dick, man.
Damn. That got to me. That got to me, fam. That actually got to me,
Damn. I'm bitch slap, turn you in a riff-raff, nigga. I'm a killer with a red blade. Gonna let the fight when you get lame. You waste your time like a blunt blade. M and your mum never upgrade. L for days, I'm switching plays. I fuck with faith and no scope, then I hit and blaze. In the same room that we both know you can't afford. You need my shit, so take the shit. Your content shit, your Twitch shit, your grind and shit. Find a hella funny nigga guy to help save your shit. You really are pussy.
I find a hella funny needing Cal to save your shit. My man's bringing Cal into this, fam, Jesus. If you don't know it, you don't know Cal was in Ethan's diss track. He didn't say a word though, so maybe Cal's gonna bring a diss track out, maybe not.
Tell me, are you clean or bushy? Don't fuck with you or that dumb one Ohio nigga. I took aim and I pulled the trigger. In the end, tell me who'll be bigger. Yeah, no, you nigga, cause I'm an 8-figure all-time pro. No, at the top, so you really don't know. Keep playing PUB, only game I see you winning, I'm an enemy. The third degree, the guarantee. Nah, you don't wanna bow to me, cause I'ma leave you in the dirt like a sesame. Brother, you are not ready. Top heavy prick with a pop belly, Rob Kelly, whoa. You think that the diss at your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you? I'ma keep calling you fat, cause that's all of the shit that I see. All six side boys heading, cause the nigga was the man.
Damn. So that's basically all that we basically get from people who try to roast Ethan now is fat jokes later in. It's just getting boring for me really, because we need something like Harry's diss track there, because they're on a new scale mad.
Nigga in the room writing words for the tune, cause I come with a 60 earthquake. Yeah, see nigga move that earthquake. Yeah, see nigga lose that earthquake. Game over. You ain't ready for business. You on the wrong field.
Are you fat? Are you pregnant? Like a mix of a dyke and a feminist. Fat rolls on your stomach and your neck and wrist. Cross-eyed, run wheezy with the press.
Hearing his voice just goes through me on a reel. Do I really want to carry on watching this? I'm gonna ask him.
Shit. Everyone assignment is irrelevant. What views did you get before heaven sent? Can't side to your life, let's measure it. That's nuts. Y'all been this bitch ever since. How you so fat, but your big is not. And you living in.
I can't watch any more of Race Gum. I'll be back. Peace.